All right, it's your boy Jay Cleasy here with PASwag.com and EasternPARecruits.com. Quarterback Alec Werner, junior quarterback from Bishop Devitt High School here in Harrisburg. Alec, stepping in some big shoes this year, following Matt Johnson, but I know you're going to be your own person. Tell me how you prepare for this season.
I mean, I've been working hard and hitting weight since about March. Summer practices all year. I get that time with my receivers.
Have y'all been doing 7-on-7 competitions anywhere?
We had Penn Manor, East, we went out to 111. We've been doing a bunch of stuff just for the time, like I said.
Okay, now, like I said, I know you won't be your own quarterback this year, but is there anything from Matt Johnson that you might have picked up?
Oh, I picked up a lot of stuff. I mean, the way he prepared before games, you know, what to do. And I mean, his elusiveness, like in the pocket,
Schedule. Talk about some of your team
goals. I mean, we want to stay championships. I mean, we want to get all the wins we can. We got tough the first four games, but I'm trying to go 4-0.
Now, talk about, you said we know it's a team game, but talk about some individual goals you might have.
I would say just get the ball to the receivers as much as I can, be a leader, try to turn the ball over. Trust to be teammates. I mean, this is my first year, so I, you know, go out there, be a leader, you know, play for yourself.
We'll be watching for you this upcoming season. Thank you very much again, Alec Werner, quarterback, Mr. Devitt, junior year.